would draw a woman of my station to endure the filth? The mud, the gore, the guns, the coal, the altitude, the attitude of the natives, here 1 minute, gone the next, constantly striking camp, and those horrid animal heads everywhere. How they stink. Our servants have to lug them from one camp to the next, from mountain to plain, and back again.